This is the vertical rack mount installation tutorial for 0U power distribution units. This installation tutorial applies to all 0U models. Important notice: before installation, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, prepare the power distribution unit. 3 mounting brackets. 1 power cord. Phillips screwdriver with insulated handle. 2 post or 4 post server rack. And the hardware kit provided by the server rack. To secure and organize the power cords, please prepare 3 cord retention trays, 12 round head screws, and cable ties. Before start, please note the PDU allows you to change the direction of the power cord for flexible cable management. First, detach the input outlet cover by removing the 4 screws. Rotate the cover. Then attach the cover back to the PDU by tightening the 4 screws. The following installation will demonstrate with this power cord direction. The PDU can be installed with the outlets and control panel facing the front or facing the side of the server rack. For front-facing installation, use the hardware provided by the server rack to attach the 3 mounting brackets onto the rack angle. Tighten 2 screws for each bracket. Align the mounting pegs on the PDU with the keyhole slots on the brackets. Then insert and push the PDU downward until it locks into position. For side-facing installation, you can use the mounting brackets or the accessory channel, which is included by some server racks. For installation with the mounting brackets, use the hardware provided by the server rack to attach the 3 mounting brackets onto the right side of the rack angle. Tighten 2 screws for each bracket. Or, use the hardware provided by the server rack to attach the 3 mounting brackets onto the left side of the rack angle. Tighten 2 screws for each bracket. Then, align the mounting pegs on the PDU with the keyhole slots on the brackets. Then insert and push the PDU downward until it locks into position. For installation with the accessory channel, directly align the mounting pegs on the PDU with the keyhole slots on the channel. Then insert and push the PDU downward until it locks into position. To complete the installation, connect the power cord to the PDU and to a UPS system or the utility grid. For cord retention tray installation, first, align the screw holes on the tray and the PDU. Then, attach the cord retention tray to the PDU using 2 round head screws on each side. Follow the same steps to install the other 2 cord retention trays. To complete the installation, connect the power cord to the PDU and to a UPS system or the utility grid. For connected equipment, use the cable ties to secure and organize the power cords. For PDU with IEC receptacles, use the cable ties to secure the power cord from loosening. Insert a cable tie to the upper side of the fixed stand and fasten it. Insert another cable tie to the bottom side of the fixed stand and fasten it to secure the input power cord. For output power cord, insert a cable tie to the upper side of the fixed stand and fasten it to secure the output power cord. The installation is complete.